What's up, everybody? My name's Lucas, and welcome to Napoleon Total War. So I thought it would be fun to actually play a couple of these historical battles. And I guess there's not really any better to start with than Waterloo. Let's go ahead and hear about this. And the retreat. Here we make a stand. Napoleon is pushed, he goes no further. I've actually been have a Napoleon class right now. I'm in my master's program for history, and I'm in a Napoleon class right now, and I've learned a great deal about him. And fascinating man, and it's got me wanting to play this, so I installed it. And I thought it'd be fun to just jump right into Waterloo. If you don't know much about Napoleon, I would highly recommend reading some about him. He's a fascinating person. Especially Markham's biography. It's called Napoleon. I forget the guy's first name, but it's Markham, Markham, basically. Just two words put together. It's a really good biography. Shows you how. It's crazy how much he was able to achieve in such a short span and against such great odds. Buddy, my army is on their first slope, protecting from the artillery. Makes sense. These ones too old. Yeah, these houses were really big at the Battle of Waterloo. French never able to actually take them, and it gave the British complete dominance over the battlefield. Alrighty. Go ahead and pause it before things get started too quickly. Let's see. So we got artillery there, there, and there. Okay. Some Jaegers. Blackwatch. About cavalry. Oh, is that a cavalry unit? Yeah, it is, okay. You're right there, okay. We have the Duke of Wellington right here. Alrighty, so go ahead and unpause this for now. Let's go ahead and start. See if I can't get a shot or two in on their artillery. Try to take out a few pieces. Where are they shooting at? Shooting at this.
Infantry.
Should have pulled the Russian hard right here. Shift some guys over.
Foreigners
Are you two guys over to threaten? They were just running through the spikes. Yes, they did. Yeah, so they're gonna try to rush the house. We're doing this flank. We good. The horse can flip around. So they'll probably take the houses because they have plenty of infantry over there and have skirmishers, so that's fine. I guess he shot some. Yeah, there we go. I really hope they make either an Empire or Napoleon 2 or an Empire 2. It'd be so cool. Love this time period. Probably my favorite other than World War 2, honestly. There. General.
General Scott. Yes, sir. Put it on, Black Horse.
Oh, shit, they're committing the guard. Something Napoleon didn't do in the battle. Old guard will shred us if we give him a chance. Shit, the Prussians are coming. It's awesome. They're riding off the cavalry. Simultaneously. Are actually going to be a problem. Let's just get into combat with these guys.
Tirer.
garbage.
Infantry reporting. Infantry reporting. Quick!
Oh my god, there's a ammo.
General, stop.
I think it's necessarily the best idea to get into combat with old Bert, but is getting wrecked. That sucks. Run, Duke. Oh, Duke's all cut off. That sucks. Alright, so we did it. Sweet. It's a whole lot closer than I thought it was going to be, but... yeah, I bet you there's... can I see there's... oh. Try to guess there. Whatchamacallit there, old guard got a lot of those kills. It was dumb to let them get into that forest like that. Is my game frozen? Looks like it might be frozen. Oops. Did that unlock anything? Possibly. But anyways, I think that's good for now. If y'all enjoyed that, let me know and we can do some more of these. Love this time period, love Napoleonic Wars, especially. Anyways, until next time, I will see you all. Thank you.